It is time to test this relatively new GBC module, and for that we have made this creation where there are 10 modules which are all running on a single motor. And by running this whole setup, this is a complete GBC layout, we can see if there are any issues, if there should be any explosions, or if any of these modules is going to rip itself apart. So let's take a look at it, see the modules in action, and see if we can find any flaws. The mechanism is quite simple. We got an NXT motor here, and then simply a long beam where we have this axle running. Okay, so I've put this 9-volt control on, set it on speed of 1, and let's see it in action. Okay, that was quick. So it was the gray module that exploded. Let's see if we get more explosions. We are throwing balls away over here. I don't know why. I didn't see what happened, so I have to see that in review. But generally, if you see the speed slowing down, then there are explosions incoming, just like you saw in the beginning. And that was the red one over here. And I can see there's a lot of faults in its inbox, so that might actually be the reason why we're seeing this. And the yellow one. Oh, awesome. This is an exploding display. Fantastic. And this is, of course, horrible for a GBC layout, because you're suddenly giving a lot of force to the audience, and then you have to find new force. You can also see sometimes the force are just jumping over the modules and landing inside of the next module. That's a lot of luck, but of course it happens once in a while. We saw this layout running for only 3 minutes, and there were already a lot of explosions going on. And I believe the major problem we see are that balls get stuck like this inside of the module. But this is not actually stuck, so I'm just trying to demonstrate it. And then the chain can't move up because the ball gets stuck behind this beam. That means a lot of tension is built up here, and suddenly the motor wins, but it wins by exploding because it has so much force built up that it just rips the ball out of the module, and it might take other balls with it. So we can fix this problem with a mechanism you have seen in the other videos, the anti-jamming mechanism. So what I want to do now is update the modules so we have anti-jamming mechanisms here on the side instead of the direct power transfer between the NXT motor and the modules. All 10 modules are now updated with anti-jamming mechanisms. Let's take a look at how this performs. As you saw, there are still explosions and balls are being thrown out of the layout. This is no good. So we see that the anti-jamming mechanism here is actually still too strong. So whenever it gives a kickback in a module, balls still tend to fly out in different directions, and that is no good. So let's see if we can improve this design by making it a bit less strong. The anti-jamming mechanism has now been updated, so we have a blue and a tan pin. The tan pin can just turn freely, while the blue one has a lot of resistance. Let's see if this helps and if this works, because now our anti-jamming mechanism shouldn't be as difficult to engage, and then it shouldn't provide as big a kickback. But let's see it in action. It actually seems to work. Let's see if we can get 3 minutes without any explosions. Okay, so we just saw it spring into action on two modules and nothing has exploded yet. This is great progress. Good news, everybody! We have updated and improved the module so that it actually works. So, first we saw the anti-jamming mechanism that I usually use on my GBC modules. It was a bit too strong and made the balls fly all over the place, but the new one, it's just a tiny change. It's just one part that was changed. Now it works. So, I will update the building instructions for this module so you can get it with the anti-jamming mechanism in this new version. And I'll make the updates to the building instructions immediately so you have them while this movie is being uploaded. And with that, I guess you can just start building GBC with modules that don't suddenly explode. And that is it for now. Thank you. And this is how you empty it.